Hi Sagittarius, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Sagittarius, for your general energies, career situation and relationship, guys, we are picking few cards. If you want more clarity, guys, you can watch till the end. Sagittarius, I will be doing an oracle guidance specific to you all, guys. I'll be picking one card from the oracle guidance deck, so that reading may clear your doubts. This is for your relationship and this is for your career situation, guys. And we'll be picking one card from these love messages, guys. So that will be the love message your person wants to tell you. So that will come after we finish the reading with these cards. And this is your oracle guidance card, guys, Sagittarius. So let's start the reading with these cards for your general energy. So we have Queen of Swords in reverse, Ten of Wands and Three of Wands. So in your situation, Sagittarius, you are someone who is dedicated and devoted to your work. And you are working hard, striving hard, putting in lot of efforts, and you have a lot of responsibilities and burdens on your shoulders. And you are someone who is really talented, and people in your work situation or even in your family, they may see you as an extremely talented person and they are really envious of you, envious of the way you are, the way you handle your situation and the way you go about your life. So you are a positive inspiration for the people around you. They see you as someone successful, someone really talented, good. And maybe for some of you, there is someone arguing or stressing you a lot, but this person is not wise enough and they do not understand you. So however you are trying to dissipate that situation, trying to resolve the problems you both have, this person is not coming to an understanding with you, guys. So these worries or stress, it's been prolonged and this person is not not listening to you, listening to your ideas or accepting your ideas. So they are quite foolish and they are not ready to accept the truth or whatever you are telling them or even listening to you, guys, Sagittarius. And in your situation, Sagittarius, it may be in your work or in this relationship, you are happy for how things are going and you feel really content and you are waiting for the next step. Maybe in this relationship, you feel really happy with this person. You love them a lot. Maybe you are expecting a proposal or you are waiting for the right time to propose to this person. So you are expecting some positive changes or some positive approach. You are waiting to make a positive approach towards this person. So some kind of success, a positive change is what I see, guys, with these cards, Sagittarius. So let's see what is the card for your relationship, guys. We have Page of Pentacles in reverse. So with this card, in your relationship, it may be, maybe this person you love, they are interested in gifting you some expensive things maybe, and they are looking for gifts, looking for choices maybe to gift you, but it may be a secret gift. And it may be something they wanted to do for a very long time, guys. And it may be something you love also. You would have shown them that you are interested in this thing and they are buying that for you without you knowing, guys. So this person really loves you, that is what I feel. But for some of you guys, maybe there is a chance that this relationship may take a turn towards something negative. Maybe there may be some arguments, something may go wrong all of a sudden. So some unexpected changes may happen for some of you guys, Sagittarius. So let's see what is the card for your career situation. It is Five of Cups. So Sagittarius, in your work situation, you are worried about something that you have lost or missed, maybe some opportunities that were lost, or some delays or work suspensions, whatever it was, whatever difficulties that you faced. But you are not aware of the future or the present, so you're still brooding over the past, just crying over the spilt milk. You must overcome all that, guys, if you want positive progress in your life today. So let's see what is your oracle guidance. So this is a general guidance, Sagittarius. New life. This is a very positive card, guys, and it's a very auspicious card. So this card just means that there is happiness, joy today, and there is something new coming up, that there is a freshness coming up in your life today. Maybe for some of you, if you are open to a new relationship, there is someone interesting coming towards you, or if you are already in a connection, this relationship is taking a new turn. There is more sweetness, vibrancy and harmony in this connection, and you feel respected, loved with this person, guys. And maybe even in your work situation, there are huge positive changes coming towards you, Sagittarius, and it is simply going to make you more happy and successful, guys, Sagittarius. So that is the reading with these cards, guys. So let's see what is the love message for y'all. The message from your person. What is it? Nothing makes me happier than holding your hands. So this person simply loves to be with you and they want to hold you all their life. So maybe it is true love, guys, and maybe it may be this person wants marriage or commitment with you. So that is the reading for y'all today, guys. Sagittarius, thank you for watching. If this reading resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.